Palestinian. My dad taught me what his dad taught him and what I'm going to teach my future children, which is the love of Palestine. I am Palestinian. What would you like me to offer you? Out of blood or tears from our eyes? Or better yet, tears of innocent children who have watched their parents get killed by Israeli soldiers? I believe that's what the Israelis hope to do with them. But we beat them with the opposite. We beat them with the strength of 1,000 men inside one Palestinian. I am Palestinian. Palestine was wiped off the map when Israel occupied it. For over 60 years, we have been persecuted. What did Israel do? They tried to starve us. It didn't work. Plan 2, the blockade started. They tried to ban us from entering or leaving Palestine. It didn't work. So, they tried to bomb us into nothingness. Our culture, they want it. Our land, they're attempting to steal it. Our dignity, they want it. I am Palestinian. It's in my blood, and it runs through my veins. What's next? They're kicking us, Palestinians, out of our masjid. Our Al-Aqsa Mosque. Here's what happened on July 21st. During the Friday prayers, thousands of Palestinians came up to pray in the streets of Lion Gates, one of the entrances to the old city. Four Palestinian youth have been shot dead by Israeli forces. Hundreds have been injured during a protest against Israeli security measures at the Al-Aqsa Mosque. Palestinians have been refusing to enter the compound until Israel removes the new measures, which are being seen as the latest move by Israel to impose and control Palestine and the city of Jerusalem. They expect us to back down and not break the fight? No! We won't silence ourselves and give up. We have been fighting for years and years on end. Whether the Israelis like it or not, this is our masjid. How do you expect me to smile and move on with my life? How can I smile or allow food and water to taste good to me, knowing that our masjid is in the hands of Israeli soldiers? Practically every Palestinian lives in constant harassment, threat of violence, humiliation, and it's been that way for a very long time. To be fairly honest, if the world does not recognize the rights of the Palestinian people, I will have lost faith in all